Hi guys, and welcome back to Jasmine Sliss's channel. Welcome back to my channel. But as you guys probably read, this video is gonna be me showing you guys my home gym tour, I guess. My home gym. So it's gonna be a home gym tour. There you go. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't know if it's gonna be a long one or a short one, but yeah, it's gonna be great. So stick around so you guys can check out my cool little things I have so far for my room slash home gym. So also, if you have not seen my latest video, go ahead and click right there, right now, or after, whatever you want. In my most recent video, I let you guys know what I've been eating lately on a vegan slash plant-based diet. And yeah, I think that is it for the intro of this video. Love you guys so, so much. And all right, let's get on with the video. Okay, so this is pretty much the entrance of my room. Over here, this is the door to my bathroom. And in my hallway, I have a bunch of things. I don't know if you guys can see it. Usually I post things on my Depop. So I have a whole ass freaking organized mess of things that I've been trying to sell. So this is like my little hallway right here. This is my closet. It looks a little bit messy. Not really, but it just, I don't know. I kind of don't like that there's no door. I went ahead and I took off the door because I wanted to. This is my cute little shelf slash cabinet. I have like little shelf cabinet. It's down here, which is cool. Gotta support my dad, you know. Don't forget to wear your sunscreen. If you guys ain't know, now you know. This is the perfume that I stay rocking. This is a cell phone holder and I love it so much. I use this for pictures. I use this when I want to watch some YouTube videos when I'm eating. Don't want to get super into all of these things, but I just want to show you guys what I have. This is mainly, like I just said, I think a few minutes ago, an at-home gym tour, more like an in my fucking room gym tour, because I don't know if you guys saw on Twitter, but I took out my bed from my room literally and specifically to make more space for my gym stuff. Hashtag no excuses, but I digress. Now we're getting into the gym stuff. So as you guys can see, I have a whole ass rack full of dumbbells, and no, I did not buy these just at one time. I do like to take my time and purchase any gym equipment stuff little by little, just so it doesn't feel like I'm spending so much money at once. The heaviest weight for my dumbbells are 60s. I also have some 50s and I got some 20s. Only one dumbbell of a 30 pound. Here I have the lightest of weights for the dumbbells. So right here I got a pair of 15s, 12s, 10s, and 5s. I also have some gym stools. This actually came in a set. I'm using one of the stools as a little tripod holder for my tripod and my camera. So for this stool specifically, I got this because I wanted to do some lunges, and also because in general, when I used to go to the gym all the time to work out, I used to love doing lunges on a little stool like this, so I wanted to get one for myself. And if you guys are wondering, this is the Oxy Shred. It just came out, limited edition flavor. It's so good. I actually just had a drink of it, which is why it is right here on my stool. A link will be in my description box for it as well. So it's really cool because actually all of these you can use in so many different ways. And then I have these two mirrors right here that I got from Target. So I bought these separately and I actually went ahead and just placed them together so I could have a bigger mirror, a wider mirror. So here is a wider look of everything. It doesn't seem like a lot of space, but it actually is just fine. Unfortunately, the only room that I have to try to create my own home gym is my room. So I'm pretty much just working with what I have. Hopefully in the future, maybe one day, hopefully soon, I don't know, but I really want to buy a house and have my own gym in there, have like a squat rack, have my leg press, like all of the things that I actually love, love, love to use from a gym. If you guys are wondering, yes, this is a softbox light that I use. I think that's what it's called, a softbox light. This little corner is my desk and that's where I have my makeup. And I've honestly decluttered so many fucking makeup, and that's why in my hallway, I don't know if you guys saw, I have a few makeup products, but I've been decluttering a bunch of makeup because I just simply don't have the room for it, unfortunately, right now. And now we get to another corner of my room. Over here, as you guys can see, I have some plates. The green ones are 25 pounds each, and then the yellow ones are 10 pounds each. And this is my yoga mat from Bless Protein. You could also use my code JASMINESUS to save yourself some money. And I got myself a second pair of clips just because I do like to keep these
these clips on this guy. This guy is a whole other story. We'll get into it right now. But I also went ahead and I bought these really, really heavy 45 pound plates along with this cool hex bar.
And then of course I got my other bands. The pink one is a light slash medium resistance, fire as fuck. And then my peach one is a heavy strength resistance. Y'all already know if you've tried this peach one, this one is killer. If you just want to get one band and you are a beginner, I do recommend getting the pink one because the peach one can be a little bit tough. If you want to try all of them, I recommend getting the bundle. You save a little bit of coin. So as I was showing you guys, this is the hex bar that I bought from Amazon as well. This alone without the plates is heavy enough, but y'all already know me, hashtag lift heavy as fuck. Like I said, I like to keep my clips on here just so they're not sliding around everywhere. And then over here we have my hip thrust little setup thing. I don't know what it's called, but actually I got this from Brett Contreras. I think he sells this on his website, but this is amazing. You can utilize this hip thruster setup thing in so many ways. You could use it for hip thrust. You could use it for, I think it's called Bulgarian split squats. So basically it's a lunge and you have one foot set up right here and you go ahead and do your fucking lunge exercise. But yeah, I love it so much. It was my first piece of big gym equipment that I bought. And then also we have one more other item that I just bought that I'm so fucking excited for. And this guy, you could utilize it for so many freaking things. I'm so excited. So as you guys can see, this is my very new and my own fucking squat bar. I'm so fucking happy that I have this in my fucking room. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm kind of shaking. I don't want to drop it. It's pretty fucking heavy on its own. So this is where I store my big ass fucking squat bar for now. You could use it to do some shoulder stuff. You could also use it on its own to carefully don't hit anything if you're gonna do this. Do some barbell bicep curls. Might as well utilize it for anything that I can. Of course, you could use it for squats, duh. You could also use it for some back exercises. Oh, duh, of course, you could also use it for hip thrust. I also will be doing a video on my at-home workout, mainly for legs and booty. And then if you guys want, I could also show you guys what I do for upper body days. Don't forget to check the description box as well. I'm gonna have all of these items listed out for you guys with little links and everything. So that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you for your love and support. And can you guys believe I'm almost at 700k on YouTube? That's fucking crazy. That's so weird. I feel like honestly, if I was more consistent with my posting, I probably would have a few more subscribers. Anyways, that's not the point. I just want to say thank you guys for almost 700k on YouTube. That's hella crazy. Love you guys. Talk to you guys soon. And yeah.